7-7 on threes. Eaton into number two, Joe Johnson. Oh, working on Chris Bosh, the step-back crossover. And he sent Bosh running into Udonis Haslam. Wow. Bench likes it. Eaton win the game, though.